waltzing with my darling at the cattleman's ball, lost in the music and the charms. Sliding around the dance floor, she felt so good in my arms. When a tall, dark stranger walked up and cut in, said, "Excuse me, sir, why don't you go have a seat?" I said, "Now listen here, partner, this may sound kind of crude, but the lady, she's dancing with me." Now, I paid for the supper, and I bought the drinks, so I feel that I've got the right. And I'm sorry, old buddy, but you just better back off, or there's liable to be trouble here tonight. And I can see you're upset, 'cause it's always been a tradition to let a fine young gentleman cut in. But if you don't take your hands off my lady, partner, I'm gonna have to break your chin. I've seen your kind before, and I know exactly what's on your mind. Your woman probably left you for somebody else, so you thought you'd just take a run at mine. Yeah, and you thought you'd be leaving with her later on. That's right, it's all part of the game. Why don't you take my advice and just go on back to the bar in one piece, the same way you came. Well, a stranger took off and I saw him trying somebody else. And my lady, well, she scowled at me. And she said, "You know, I think that was very uncouth and goes against all rules of chivalry." Then she smiled up at me with those beautiful eyes and said, "You know, mister, I kind of like your style. But do you think we ought to call up the sitter, maybe check on the kids?" I just grinned and said, "No, let's just dance for a while." My darling at the cattleman's ball, lost in the music and the charms. Sliding around the dance floor, she felt so good in my arms. When a tall, dark stranger walked up and cut in, said, "Excuse me, sir, why don't you go have a seat?" I said, "Now listen here, partner, this may sound kind of crude, but the lady, she's dancing with me. Now, I paid for the supper, and I bought the drinks, so I feel that I've got the right. And I'm sorry, old buddy, but you just better back off, or there's liable to be trouble here tonight. And I can see you're upset, 'cause it's always been a tradition to let a fine young..."